Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, finally welcome back to Kingdom Come Deliverance. Last time we saved Timmy. Today, we need to get rid of the marker. What is that symbol? Is that the tournament? New DLC quest, we're not there yet. Luckily, he moved his camp here. So, there you are. Welcome to the game's being nice to us. If I can just find where it went. Which luckily is just right here. It's kind of ironic how close he moves his camp to Timmy, of all places. So it's like, okay. It makes my life easier. Well, Raditz is here. And we did find the location of the secret super fort. That's a guard. Why are you sleeping on the ground, sir? $300 for doing nothing? I mean, okay. We had a job like that. So, this camp. It's up there. So, of course, we're just gonna fast travel, because why would we waste time? And it's a very... What even is that? Is that the Abbey? Or the Abbey? Maybe the Abbey. He does need the rest. So what I'll do is I'm gonna go to Tambor, I'm gonna get some food and rest, and I'll meet you there in a moment. So, we're going to a camp. Should be a fun time. Now, I don't know why I just had the biggest brain fart ever. I got this quest randomly, but I'm not worried about it at the moment. We'll get to it eventually, maybe. I haven't figured that out all the way, let's be honest. This game's already long as it is. I'm like, do I want to do more quests? I probably will, because it's, rewards help out. Well, we can get free points up to improve our character. Alright, so, what are we doing, Henry? Do you remember what he said? Probably not. Actually, I feel like I went the wrong way. So let's go up the road. What did he say? I don't remember what it said already. I had a hard time today. Holy cow. Go straight ahead to the next fort by wait. Okay, we'll just go this way. I like it. Which way now? Not that interesting right now. Freak? Yeah, that'll work. Left. Okay. How does Tim even remember this, like, so specifically? Whoa, that was a junction. Oh. To the campus this way? Wayfarer, you're random. Well, hello. Sabotage the bandits before the battle begins. All right, so let's explore a little bit, 'cause and Henry can't. What the heck is going on, game? Okay, game? Game? Horse. I'm struggling here. What the heck, game? Okay. That's important. Now, the reason why I want to come over here is this very important thing over here. Now, if Henry could fight like a man that he really was, or will be one day, he could kill everybody in this camp by himself. Let's be honest. I'm gonna have a bad time if I engage. But what you can do. There is a lot of people here. Oh, freak. gonna bring this guy out as far as I can. Oh! He's got a halberd. Sweet. You wait. Run. Let's run, Henry. Oh, I didn't run out of stamina. What the heck is going on with my stamina bar? Wait. But this game's lagging a little bit. Where's your weapons? Okay, I am now confident I can fight this. No, no, no survivors. Okay, that is going a lot better than I originally had planned. I'll take those. I'm gonna take that. Uh-oh. Someone else is here. I have a new perk. This is the most broken thing when you get that far. Horsemanship. I want to go fast. Okay. Did I just really jump in the water again? Freak. I did it again. Alright. The last guy's an archer. There's no way he's gonna follow me this far. Okay, the problem is I need to go back in there. So I'm gonna heal up and we're gonna try it again. Alright, I couldn't heal all the way. But, oh, now I get the fast travel point even though I just fast traveled to it. Alright, so what we want to do is go back to where we were, which was up here. Oh. Because there are three bodies we need to loot. Did I pick up that shield? I don't think I didn't. Okay. That kind of sucks. I'm not at full health either, which also kind of sucks. But there's one big thing I want. And I want that guy's halberd. Okay, I'm on the right one track. If the game lets me get up here. Okay, good. Maybe. What if that guy's body's still here too? I killed three people of this camp randomly. Okay, it's there. I can get rid of the marker. Because we didn't go out that far when I killed him. It sounds like battle music. I think his body's gone. Are you kidding me? Okay. That really is not what I wanted. What the freak? There's more people? Go that way. Well, you weren't supposed to come this way. Oh, we need to run again. Okay. Why are you not running, Henry? You know what? Be right back. Alright, so I cannot get the halberd. Halberd. Screw that, we're just gonna go straight to the rapids. But first, we need food. So, that's taken care of. That was easy. It shouldn't. Ooh. More food. Should be good for real this time. Razzy, I don't know what kind of rabbits. I gained a level. And I got 250 dog. 250 dog. Oh yeah, the first thing I did when I walked back to Tamburg the last time was, I got a vitality point. So we'll fast travel to Tamburg the second we get here, because that's game logic, you know. So hopefully that's gonna be good. Which we shouldn't run into anything. It's like Tamburg's just right there anyway. But okay, I'm hoping that it. Well, not too bad. And it, there was like only one archer, and I ran from it. Tamburg likes me, so hopefully this is gonna go well. The one thing I do want to do is we're doing a lot of looting. I don't have full health. That's an issue. Can I rest this time? Can I finish my health regeneration? That'd be killer. Yes. Sweet. Because that's my biggest concerns. I'm like, am I gonna get dead? I would probably get dead if I didn't full heal. Because we're talking like almost traditional battle going on to happen here. So it's good to be prepared. The goal is we're gonna trade out a lot of our weapons and armor this battle. And we're gonna make it. Divish. Alright, next time on Kingdom Come Deliverance, we go to war. See you then.